Somebody told me to give this to you? What's wrong?
A friend of mine needs to talk to me for a second. I'll be right back, all right?
Wow, is he okay?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
I was so horrible to you. I was scared. I do that sometimes. I'm trying not to be that way anymore, but it's so hard to change. Let's go to the cave, okay? I want to sign the exclusivity clause, if you do.
I'm with a friend right now.
Then come later. I'll be there.
You're great. You're amazing. I just have to go. What's up?
My parents called from Patagonia this morning. They're fly fishing or mountain climbing or whatever. Anyway, they've decided to send me to some stupid prep school in Connecticut. I think they're trying to break us up, Romeo.
Well, you told them about me?
Why wouldn't I tell them about my boyfriend?
I was just, the way you talk doesn't sound like they really care. I mean, why all of a sudden would they?
Who knows? The point is, they're sending me to Connecticut where it's cold and boring.
Wow.
You say that like it's over.
Well,
it's not over until I say it's over. I've got a plan.
Oh, yeah?
Cozumel. Ever hear of it?
No.
In Mexico. It's an island that used to be sacred for, like, the Mayans, with the most incredible surfing you've ever seen.
I don't see how that...
My Aunt Connie lives there. Horse farm right on the water's edge. We could drive down there.
Whoa, we?
Well, yeah.
This is just a little...
Fast? I know it's fast, but that's how the good things in life happen. Fast. Look, if you don't want to go, that's fine. I just thought you cared about me.
I do, Sarah. I do care about you. Well, Mexico?
That's not the point. The point is that I want to be with you. I need to be with you.
Hey.
Hey. Wow. We're actually doing this.
Yeah.
If we're lucky, we'll make it to the border before anyone notices we're missing.
Great. Hey, do you think I could drive the first leg? I've always wanted to see what one of these bad boys can do.
Anything for you, my love.
So, did you call your Aunt Connie, let her know we were coming?
Plenty of time for that.
Because actually, you don't really have an aunt out in Cozumel, do you?
What are you talking about?
What were you going to do once we got there?
What is up with you? Relax. I got it all worked out.
Sarah, I met with your parents.
That's impossible.
No, they're not. They're not Patagonia. They're not Phuket. In fact, they've been here all summer.
That's what they told you?
And they're not sending you to some fancy prep school in Connecticut. They're sending you to one of those tough love schools out in Utah.
And you believe them?
They're sending you there because they don't know what else to do.
You ever think that maybe they were lying?
Sarah, they're not.
Give me my keys. I said give me them! He's only trying to help you, Sarah. Oh, so that's how it is. How pathetic is this?
Sarah, you need help.
Fine! I'll hitchhike! Like a ghost, don't need a key. What a loser. You told my parents?
Sarah, your parents care about you.
If people really cared about me, they would just leave me the hell alone. Don't forget about this Westerly. Ever.